that time of the year again, Slam Dunk South. Just getting ready now, the missus is up getting ready. We're going to be leaving in about 10 minutes. Going to be meeting a few friends of mine from London. Last year, if you watched the last Slam Dunk vlog, I stayed on one stage. This year, I'm going to be going to a lot of other different stages and looking at bands that I may or not have seen before. But we are going to see some bands that we want to see, i.e. I Prevail. Apparently, I've been going off in the other two, the last 2 days at Slam Dunk, so that's going to be pretty cool. We'll see you there.
Okay, so we're currently walking in Slam Dunk now. Met up with all the broskies and the sisters. So we're now about to go on the Impericon stage and check out the first band on. We just worked out that we can see Bury Tomorrow because they do not clash. So that'll be on this as well. So yeah, sweet. Right, it's a change of plan. We're staying on the Impericon stage until I Prevail come, because I Prevail are just going to be like, it's going to be mental. So, exactly. So we're on the barrier and we're going to be... So we're on the barrier and hopefully we get some good footage.
Thank you. back. Can we do that shit? Show me what the fuck you got then.
Yeah. Yeah.